little frustration on the part of Mike Vernon. Craig Simpson going to the net, and on the way out, Vernon gave him a little extra shot, put his team in the hole even farther.
Oilers 1-for-3 with the power play. Musil and McTavish roughing it up at the side of the goal, and McTavish is set to go with the big Czechoslovakian defenseman, and he never really got a chance as Musil, all 215 pounds of him, jumped on the Oilers' acting captain.
The last shift out, McTavish and Musil had their sticks up. Musil is really strong, but he doesn't fight that often, and this was more of a wrestling match.
And they're on their way to the box, still talking.